fingers splayed on hands, stretched to pierce the sky and feel the chill of night goodbye, before a sun rose warm and early to give me the best of its day, in which I lay, a hand over my eyes, filtering dark to light and light to dark across my face, my land, to know I am, I be, beyond the bleached sparks and smudges that are of the schemes at which I rage. Rage in mute frustration, feral in my attempt to unpick the seams and cure my life of the corners I must turn.